I'd love to know how this helicopter is almost the exact same size as this one, and is a small. So I mean, this literally like same size. So we are here for the Raiju. Let's Raiju it up.
Okay, time to get to work. What we got in mind?
Racing in the ship. Nice. I have a plan with that already. I don't see the geometric or whatever. Man. Wasabi.
You gotta get this right.
Glitched? I don't see it. Isn't that the same as... It must be... Just a mark. Wow. That is definitely... Ooh. Ooh. I like the purple lightning.
Blowing up shit's easier than this, right?
Yeah, we gotta go Marco. Just... See where the secondary color applies here.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's Marco. It does have VTOL on it. It's faster than Hydro. Not a big VTOL jet. I feel like this is... this is a nice jet. Is it worth money? Yeah. Personally, I would do the Avenger missions and get the discount. Because is it worth almost 7 mil? 5.8 mil, or whatever I had to pay, 5.7 mil. Yeah, I mean, it's the price of doing business for jets. I'm not mad at it. I do like the fact that they do give me the discount if you do the Avenger missions, considering that I paid $1.4 million to do Avenger missions that only got me a $250,000 payout at the end. I like the fact that they give me something for the discount. Raiju, for instance. plane. Not gonna lie. America, America.